came out from underneath the ring and attacked Morgan from behind. He never saw him coming. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a handicap match. If you haven't followed Warrior Pro Wrestling, these guys used to be a tag team called Nightmare on Main Street. And after the match last show, Jaxon Morgan beat the hell out of his tag team partner.
He was not happy with them at all.
They surprised him big time coming out from the ring.
Yeah. That's tricky. Come out of the dungeons of hell or whatever.
Yeah. But that's what they're going to do, because Jaxon Morgan is just a big, powerful monster.
Yeah, I don't think the two of them together weigh as much as Jaxon does.
I don't think so either.
No, I don't think so.
Oh!
Oh! But he hit his, and they hit his partner with it.
Oh, man.
He just played it
in half.
I don't think he's done. Almost like a razor edge. That guy's wild. Oh,
They're not too smart, because Myers was over there giving the tickets in the corner.
Depends on both. Yeah, I think he broke both of them in half. These guys might need help back out of this ring. And look, Morgan's just walking out.